James motherfucking Brown. About to check out this scene right here. See what the Godfather of Soul got going on. Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. But yeah, most definitely, we gotta check this out. I mean, come on now. Let's get it. Come in on style.
We found him out there. You better put him by the fire.
It's Mr. Pevney.
Darn. We thought it was the Bountiful Snow Girl.
Hey, are you really the ski patrol?
You were expecting maybe Rock Hudson.
Oh, look at these dogs. Vodka martini. Whiskey sour. Anything we can find.
That's why we really came. We need refills.
Have you saved many lives lately?
Four.
Four? How wonderful. Who?
Well, first there was Bobby. Then second, Lloyd. Then me twice.
Oh, I know who you really are. You're James Brown in the Flames. I have all your records.
Shh, don't tell my mother. She still thinks I'm in the Army.
You're gonna sing for us, aren't you?
Sure, come on.
Out of sight. Oh, I feel good. I knew that I would not. I feel good. I knew that I would not. So good, so good. I got it. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. I feel nice. Sugar and spice. So nice, so nice. Since I got here.
God damn, I don't even know what to say. That shit was incredible. Like, just the whole time just hitting that shit, just like, God damn, Mr. Godfather of Soul. God damn, sir. Like, shit. That's some incredible shit right there. Like, I can watch this dude move all day. You know what I'm saying? Like, damn. Damn, damn, damn. That was some shit right there. I will be watching that shit back to back to back. So yeah, drop me a comment. Let me know what you think. But I most definitely got more James Brown. Most definitely.